save the children. If I had eyes to see, what would my vision be? Would I see the pain, the heartache and shame inflicted by war and greed? If I had ears to hear, could I ignore the tears of those who survived, barely alive, living in dark despair? I will cry for the children, I will cry for the young and old, and I will cry, but tears are not enough to ease the pain. I will cry for the children, I will cry for the lost and lonely, I will pray that love will find a way to free the world today. If I had songs to sing, could that change anything? Could my songs of grace heal and erase their pain and suffering? If I sang a melody then added some harmony, would I be wrong to think that a song is all that they need from me? I will sing for the children, I will sing for the young and old, and I will sing, but songs are not enough to ease the pain. I will sing for the children, I will sing for the lost and lonely, I will pray that love will find a way to heal the world today. If I had eyes to see, what would my vision be for those who remain in hunger and pain, living in poverty? If I had the means to give, so those who were lost could live, but if I did not share to show that I care, what would it profit me? I will give to the children, I will give to the young and old, I will give when tears are not enough to ease the pain. I will give to the children, I will give to the lost and lonely, I believe that Jesus is the way to feed the world today. I will give to the children, I will give to the young and old, and I will give when words are not enough to ease the pain. I will give to the children, I will give to the lost and lonely, I believe that Jesus is the way to free the world today. Jesus is the way to heal the world today. Jesus is the way to save the world today. If if I had eyes to see.